Friends, look at this picture. This is a bamboo. There are two ends of a bamboo. To measure the length of bamboo, we measure it from one end to another. Look at this pencil box. The length of pencil box is from its one end to another.